Hey, what's up YouTube? Just gonna make a fast video of all my cans that I got right now. Some of them are empty, I don't know why I keep them. Some of the special edition cans I keep because they're special edition. Basically, I have, I don't know, some Iron Lac Poe Sushi. I got some Ascu Olivia. Still pretty full. What's this? I got some Iron Lac Reef. I don't know, I can drop, probably fill with that. I got an empty can of Iron Lac Auger Blackout. No, not special edition. Same with that. An empty can of Banos Asbestos. I keep that because obviously it's a special edition can. You don't want to throw that shit out. I got a can of Montana Hardcore. Just picked it up. Painted Turtle Art Store. I got a, I don't know, like a highlight worth of Jonte Iron Lac. I got some Montana Black. Old school can. That's still pretty full. I got an empty can of Montana Gold. I think this is like Linden Green. This is, I can get a fill out of this, probably Belt in Molotow. And an empty can of Montana Platinum. Uncle Mobley's doesn't carry Montana anymore, so that's probably why I have a bunch of these empty fucking Montana cans for keepsakes and souvenirs and shit. Oh, and then I got homemade mop that has been warped from the paint thinner, and I'm pretty sure it's like gonna break. So, alright, that's about it. Peace, YouTube.